born in Toronto in 1986. After about a year and a half, my parents, mom and dad, we moved down to St. Lucia.
When I was a boy, I wanted to be an airplane pilot.
We flew back and forth to see our families in Toronto and come back to St. Lucia. I just loved meeting the pilots all the time, to see their passion to help people get from point A to point B and take that responsibility. Being structured, being on time, being punctual, just being all the right things that our clients need. I'm glad I have the opportunity to have my mom as my coach. We have a really special relationship in the sense that I've always been by her side, and she's always been by my side, and I've seen her efforts to do the right thing. Just being able to take the sports mentality into business mentality, I'm able to be able to practice every day.
It's allowed me to become the person that I am today.
I did a deal with my buddy last week. I haven't seen him for maybe a couple years. He gave me a call. He said, I'm ready. Talk about what he wanted exactly. And it's just so excited to see their excitement. It's just a new page, a new chapter in their lives, right? And to be a part of turning the page with them is sometimes the best feeling.
I'm Demir Petrovic, Julian Compton's friend, who was also a realtor of mine and who helped me in purchasing this lovely unit. And I'm also a first-time home buyer, and I was glad enough to share that experience with him. He is on the ball, and he is a very honest and a straightforward person. If you're already looking to purchase, whether it's a condo or a house, I think those are the qualities that everybody would want in their real estate agent. Somebody who's going to be honest with you, somebody who's going to work hard for you, and somebody who's going to deliver for you.
Well, why would you use me or Team Compton? First off, I do have that factor of having my mom there with the experience, and the last almost 3 years have taught me so much more than I would have if I was by myself. If it's a buyer, I can take them all over the city, which is not a problem because I know the good areas, not so good areas, and just whatever is needed for that person. It can be the best part because you become almost best friends with them. When I have happy clients, they say that once we finish the deal, oh, I'm so sad I'm not going to be able to see you every day now. I have a pretty open mind for a lot of different things because I do have a great group of core friends that are all over the board. With everyone, we want to have the honesty go both ways, and we need them to be honest with us.
He is one of the younger upcoming agents in Toronto, and he's definitely leaving his stamp already, but also to everyone else, because young blood can bring some of the newer flavors to the table. And for somebody who is as hardworking and as passionate about his job, I have only great things to say about Julian, so I would recommend them 100% of the time.